Begin by supinating the patient's forearm and flexing their elbow to 90 degrees. Now stabilize their arm with one hand and with the other hand pull the patient's thumb, facilitating a valgus force to the elbow.